Hello everybody, hello from a sunny day in London again. We're in open air definitely as the restrictions require. And today we're going to talk about the open air art in London. As far as you know, art is a huge characteristic of London City. It's part of a lifestyle for everybody who lives in London, and that's why they didn't give it up when the coronavirus happened. And today we're going to talk about the open air art in London. Watch the nocturnal exhibition Illuminated River turn transformed Thames into a glowing art piece. And it stretches all along London's four bridges. Marvel at the colorful displays which reflect into the water and shine all around London all year long. Go for a hunt with Sculpture in the City, which will let you to all across London to see artworks, thought-provoking artworks all around London in all corners. Follow the line, the Sculpture Trail, which starts from Queen Elizabeth Olympic Park to the O2. Along the way, you'll be able to see a lot of artworks from famous people, including Anthony Bromley, Abigail Fallis, and Anish Kapoor. Wander the city with London Mural Festival map on one hand, so you'll be able to spot 50 artworks that are all over London because they were a part of the festival. Head to Trafalgar Square and check out the latest installation on the fourth plinth. The current artwork from Heather Phillipson features a giant skirt of whipped cream topped with a cherry, a fly and a drone, and a live stream of the square itself. Well, the last but not the least, seek out the incredible street art all around London town because it's a huge part of the lifestyle here. You can start from Shoreditch and Camden because they are the best places to see the street art. And they have been really provocative from the beginning of their times. Hope you're going to be able to enjoy the art all over the city. And if you want to find where and what is open around London, you can download Visit London app. I'll see you in the next video of Londonist. Take care.
Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to Londonist's YouTube channel.